you know, no point in struggling with it.
I detect above normal temperatures. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Get ready to fight!
Nope, we're not fighting.
If we're lucky and that remnant junk does its job, maybe EOS will be alright for an outpost.
I hope we stay lucky. The whole initiative's balancing on technology we don't understand yet.
Exactly.
Outlaw junk pile. They'll want to defend it.
I don't want it. It's junk. Alright, what's gonna end up happening is I actually just want to continue on. So, I'll do the monolith, like, either off recording, or off especially off stream, but I'll do it off recording. There's just other things I want to do. I know I have stuff I gotta get done at the Tempest, I think. But then I got something I gotta do back on Nexus, so we're gonna take a quick stop at Nexus. Anybody else? Because I don't care. Alright. Just say... I gotta meet that guy on it. Go there to do that. Talk to him on the Tempest.
Can I do for you?
Are you and Gil still managing to get along?
Guys, getting along all right?
It's cordial, so far. He takes approaches I'd never think of. And having all our statistics memorized saves time. We'll see. Though he insists our two FBA couplings are better than T7s, can you imagine?
No.
You know? I really can't.
Nope. Just walk away from the conversation. You don't understand any of it. Gonna open, so I'm gonna assume no important conversation there.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Just staring up. No.
Kadara Port's pretty grisly, huh? Probably get into all sorts of trouble there. And now we're going after the Archon's ship? Sure, that's a good idea.
In the absence of any others, it's an excellent one.
Guess I can't argue with that. Anything else to go over?
Flirting again.
I like it when you flirt.
We always have the same dialogue.
Don't worry, right?
It's the same thing. It's like it's just always there flirting. Right. Talk to the guy with the comms. Research the buy sell. Strike team should definitely be done. Mission successful. Sweet. You go, and the strike team, and you go. I don't want to play multiplayer right now. Iridium. Credits.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
No, Sam, I'll get to him. I'm just getting things sorted.
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Not that one. This one.
Ryder. I was just about to call you.
Everything all right?
Yeah, right.
I've got numbers, coordinates, flashing in my head. I think it's an SOS from Mason.
It could be coming from your SAM implant.
He's sending me his location.
We did find evidence that Natanus may be intact.
What evidence?
A bunch of stasis pods were jettisoned from the Ark. No survivors. But the logs show it happened long after Natanus hit the Scourge.
Someone's still flying the damn thing.
Or keeping it afloat, at least.
Here are the coordinates for my implant. Meet me there. We'll find answers.
Forget that not all Pathfinders have the Sam in. They have Sam in them, like people that might be upcoming. I don't know, because would he have a Sam? I don't know, I always forget. Development, I just wanted to check. Anything we could develop with this? No? Like trying to see if there's anything I could do with it. Sniper rifles, I'm not using that. Research. Highly accurate. I want to try it, but just don't have the ability to make it. I'll learn it because this thing's just a ridiculous assault rifle. Garments, like lubricant. Want. Armor, I don't think there's anything I really wanted. Augments. Yeah, bounce off the surface. Crease clip says when special ammo is active. When the current clip is empty, drain 5% health to refill the clip. That's a little interesting. End up killing myself. Learn this. Oh, nope, don't have the points. Points. Oh, that's interesting. There's a lot of little interesting augments. To learn that. Forty-six. Time I actually need the shit that I they don't have it. Upsetting. Maybe I could scavenge my inventory stuff. Things I don't use. Might give me what I need, I don't know. Desperate and half the shit I don't use. Cool. Two of them, though. Pistol. Don't need that. Alright. Can you give me any of it to make what I want? Need LI. Need lithium. That wasn't what was in here, right? Nope. Damn. Sorry, does anything I break down? I just have to look and see if it gets lithium. Oh, you just destroy it. Oh. Damn, what is lithium? What if you can't even get lithium out of anything you could deconstruct? Here, that's... use that. Fox, did one of them give it to you? And that sucks. Why does it none of it give it? The one thing I need. At least I even thought to try to break down some of the stuff, but it's like, that sucks. Break down any of them. Purchased by certain merchants and other things I just we don't have. Maybe this will give me it. We have 5 cryopod points available. Sure. Science. Any nodes available? Didn't get what I needed, son of a bitch! What has lithium in this bitch? Mention, you got anything to say?
Kadar is a lifesaver. I'd promised some people some things I wasn't sure I could get. Turns out I can get them all on Kadara. Funny how things work out.
I'm just relieved that they didn't die out there without Nexus support.
Throwing people off the boat was hard, but Nexus leadership was desperate. Wasn't a great choice. Lose some people, or lose everything.
You probably have worked...
You know where to
find
me.
We can chat later. No, nothing. Go down to my room because they said I had stuff, and then we can go off and get that memory thing for Nexus. Maybe there'll be some lithium on fucking Nexus. I don't know. I was desperate to just get it done. Also, because, you know, it's been a while, we can change our clothes color or do something different. Short sleeve. I was supposed to look. I don't like the whole white, to be honest. Blue. This nice blue shirt on. Change it like this now. Kind of just change it up a little. Not too bad. Right. You're good at this. I try.
Kadara Port has raised questions for the future.
What questions?
If we succeed in Andromeda, more AI will be created. We are all individuals. Some may commit illegal acts. But if AI are also citizens, there must be laws and penalties for us too. I wonder what form they will take.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Nothing more. All right. the scan. What? I have something to scan. God damn it, game. Make me confused and question things. My room? Alright. Really wanted me to look at the pantry. I was like, why am I getting a scan notification? Right. Alright. The pantry.
How's it going?
We'll talk later. I'm glad I came over here. We're pretty much done there. We got our outposts and things like that. Eos Nexus. On our way to the Nexus. A lot of random shit to do. Not really a lot. We just have a couple things I want to check. We haven't been there in a while. Probably still nothing to anything going on with our sister. Kind of annoys me. Watch, the game's gonna have it where she's gonna come out of fucking stasis just to die or some bullshit, or she's gonna die in stasis. I wonder why I couldn't move that. I was like, it's so slow. Wanted to take care of a few things, but probably be wrapping it up there after I do the things on Nexus, and then next time we'll be jumping into the next place, to the next planet, start up an outpost, or whatever the hell we're doing there. So on and so forth. I'm excited, though.
Like to welcome our Asari pilgrims to the Nexus. You've had a long journey, but we're thrilled that Ark Lucinia has finally arrived. We ask for patience as we find homes for everyone. To those who doubted the future, the proof stands before you. The Asari live, and so does the dream. Ah, there's the hero who made it possible, Pathfinder Rider. Do you
Jesus.
Have any words for us?
Like Director Tan said, the dream lives. If we all pull together, this can work.
Exactly what I would have said. In fact, I think I did.
I think I did.
We all owe
I can't see. Hello, get your head out of the way, whoever this is.
Enjoy whatever comforts the Nexus can offer a weary traveler.
Excuse me.
My standard.
You're the one who saved us?
Yes.
I am?
I owe you everything.
Ed said disconnected.
For you, I'd be dead.
We all would. Now we have a future.
A bright future. You've been through a tough time. But it gets better. There's plenty of good in Helios.
I can't wait to find it.
Want a bang? I'm open. I'm free. Oh god, there's gonna be stuff.
Free for an interview? I'd like to know more about the Angara. It's not often a first contact goes so smoothly. At least the Angara are more peaceful than the Ket. There's high hopes for this
It's alliance. Good to see you.
I guess you'd ask about the Angara. It's a good reason to say hi.
That's not... This is about history, not you and...
Me and...
I need to finish this. So, the Angara, your thoughts on the Alliance?
The Angara are survivors, and they're willing to help. They'll be great allies.
The Angara soldier who joined your team has a few fans already, but everyone's talking about Aya. Green plants, flowing water. Our leaders have discussed whether we should send colonists there.
Aya is a sovereign planet of the Angara. We have no right to settle there.
Strong stuff. He's hoping we don't need to. Okay, that's... Look, camera off. I need to say something. I feel like you want to get closer to me.
Oh, now you're uncomfortable.
I think I might. What about you?
I want... Oh, this isn't right. It's not ethical to date an interview subject. But once the documentary's done, we could get to know each other better.
I could be spoken for by then.
I wouldn't interfere with your life. What happens with me stays with me. But if you want to share your heart, I'd like that. Once the documentary...
I can wait until that.
I'll be patient. It'll be something to look forward to.
Thank you. Just a couple more interviews and let's see what happens. Colonist registration is up since last episode, as is morale. Tan sent this for you. Inspiring, huh?
Wait. It's Vetra. Anything to say to her?
Don't shove the crate off the... We could send him a gift. You shove the... I wonder what my dad would think of all this. Would he have encouraged the move? Come with us if he could?
I'm sure he would have. To be with you guys.
Yeah, I think so too. Sid doesn't remember anything about him, but I do. I think he might have liked it here.
Got dark real quick. This man. We could have created someone to look like that. Right here.
Pathfinder Ryder, a word, please.
Hi, I'm Jen Garland, founder of...
You?
I stopped an unauthorized shipment to Kadara. Important stuff. Rations, tools, power cells, you name it. Corresponds with inventory discrepancies. Someone stealing and storing supplies around Nexus and Hyperion for delivery to the Exiles. If you could keep an eye out for suspicious or out-of-place packages, I'd appreciate it. I'll see what I could...
All right. Great. Sweet. The task. Who the hell is this?
Hi. Gil Brody is your engineer, right?
That's right.
I'm Bailey. I used to work with him in the hangars here. You wouldn't happen to know if he's available, would you?
For what?
Depends on what you mean. His duties keep him pretty busy.
I'm pretty oblivious.
No, I mean like a... Oh. Never mind.
Bet if I was in the guild, I would have just been like, hey, lie, huh? No, he's off the market. But I'm not. I'd kill for strawberries. Suddenly, there's a murder on Nexus today. Someone killed everybody for strawberries. What's the gun be here that I want?
I don't have much new stock. Sorry.
Fine, just looking around. The armor. Vehicle. General. Doesn't have lithium, does it? I just need a fucking battery. Son of a bitch. Do not have what I'm looking for. What you're telling me. God damn it. Why is this stuff so hard to come by? Why is the frame so horrible? Nav point. Adieu. I did hear, though, that the Solarian Arc is part of the main mission, so that one is, like, unmissable, I think.
Repairs continue on various parts of the Nexus. Authorities have no word on completion, and remind visitors to avoid affected areas. This is HNS.
But, hopefully that is the case. I'm not really sure. I didn't look too much into it. I was just making sure I didn't miss it. That was about all I was looking into. We're here. Oh, Captain Dunn.
Sorry to call you in, but this is best handled discreetly.
Talk to me.
Short version. One of Harry's med techs snuck a relative on board. Woke them up, cut them loose. Turns out this relative has a rare illness. Not contagious yet, but in the later stages.
Does Tan know about this?
What? No, absolutely not. Tan's office is an informational sieve. This gets out, we'll have a station-wide panic. Besides, this is a Hyperion matter. My responsibility.
That makes it mine too, doesn't it, Captain?
Thank you, Ryder. Please keep this to yourself for now. The only way this ends without major losses is if we handle things before the rumors get out.
Right. I'll look into it.
Good. Talk to Harry. He can brief you on the details. Let's bring this under control before it's too late.
It'll do. I check on my fucking my Sam.
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
I have more questions.
Let's see it.
This memory is when Alec first learned the initiative.
Oh boy.
It will be just a moment. Hello, Alec.
I'm too old for Cloak and Dagger. I got your message. I'm here. Who are you?
A benefactor, if you like.
You have something to offer me?
A future.
That's vague.
A future for your wife. You're out of money. Your contacts have dried up. You can't finish Sam.
How do you know about?
I can help you. Whatever.
The Shadow Broker?
Start by telling me what you need.
Your AI is more than a cure for your wife. It could also be the salvation for many others.
I don't follow.
Where we're going, we'll need a different perspective to understand things.
Where's that? The Andromeda Galaxy?
I have a proposal for you. And Ellen doesn't have much time. Are you interested?
Shit. Wonder if it's like the Shadow Broker kind of thing. Person seems to know a lot.
Who was that? The benefactor?
I believe there was more to the Andromeda Initiative than was publicly understood. Private logs are now available in your father's quarters. They may shed further light on the matter. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all.
Of course.
Alright. Check out his logs.
Your father's personal logs.
I had a strange meeting yesterday. I thought it would be with Jen Garson, who founded the initiative, but it wasn't. I guess Jen's the visionary, the one who gets everyone excited about the project and drums up publicity. But then this benefactor apparently provides resources and money. And I mean a lot of money. It's a little unusual. But everything about this project is.
Interesting. I wonder if Director Tan knows anything about this. Worth talking to him.
I accepted the initiative's offer. They're calling me a Pathfinder. There's no other option left. Sam will never happen without their help. Our savings are gone, and no one will return my calls. I am a pariah. There's something strange going on with this benefactor. But Ellen's getting worse. I can't fail her.
I had to go and listen to it, but all his contacts and all the money into it is suddenly just went down the tube. Damn. Did not work out. Well, it worked out now, but at the time, things were not working out. And it didn't help the mother, because apparently the mother must be dead, because we haven't seen anything about her. If she's alive, then, well, you know, she's just in cryos.
This talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS.
Right.
All personnel, be advised. Arc the city confirms
Hello.
A friendly face.
There's Sarissa. Want to join my team?
Thank you again for saving my Ark, and your discretion about my command decision.
If you've got any more bombshells hidden away, now's the time.
Every Huntress has secrets. I imagine your lieutenant has a few. Ishara deserved better, but sometimes you don't get that chance. It'll be good to return to duty. Too much brooding. Time to work.
Yeah, time to be a Pathfinder.
Cora really idolized you. Have you spoken since?
A little. It's difficult to talk to someone who's that disappointed in you. But we do speak, and more importantly, listen. Reminds me of the days when I had students.
Good luck, Sarissa.
Aunt.
Yeah, yeah. What you said, lady.
I know Sarissa's been dropping in at the Pathfinder HQ. It's just, I'm not good with everything yet.
Aura's still here.
You're a hero to Apex, you know. I won't disillusion them much.
Good work locating the Asari Ark, Ryder.
You're welcome.
There were a few bumps along the way, but we handled it.
Perhaps it's best I don't know. All that matters is that the Lucinia has returned, safe and sound. Did you have some other business?
I'm curious. What do you know about the people who backed the initiative?
What everyone knows. Gian Carson was the founder and visionary. Unfortunately, she died on the Nexus during the Scourge disaster.
Is there anyone else?
I would almost welcome them. A voice to silence the rabble. Then Kesh might listen. But no, we're alone. Why do you ask?
I have information that suggests Garson wasn't the only one.
What sort of information?
It's complicated, but there was a silent partner. A benefactor.
Even if that were true, we've been here 14 months with no sign of them. This partner is either a phantom, missing, or dead. Nope. Gian Carson was the beacon. A sad end to someone of such stature. Dying alone.
Oh?
It was chaos. By the time they found her, she was already dead, succumbed to her injuries.
Was there a follow-up investigation?
I wasn't even out of stasis. But knowing the violence of the Scourge disaster, death was everywhere.
Mm.
If you're suggesting something else happened, Ryder, I'd rather you didn't. Let's not add to the confusion.
Thank you for your time.
And there's a lot more detail this.
Ryder, if you wish to pursue this further, accessing Nexus security records may reveal more information.
Blame Dad for just not telling me things. Hey, you wanna bang? Hey. Going on up here? And Addison.
Pathfinder.
How are we doing on the viability front?
Aiming for success. It sounds pat, but you're living up to the job.
How has the Nexus reacted to the foothold I've established?
People are eager to help. The shortages are obvious, but you're turning it to inspiration. Havarl is a draw for the research-minded, despite there being so little established. It remains unusual despite the corrected vault. It may yet be a surprising project. There's so much beneath Vold. Some are calling it beautiful, but not when I'm around. Poetry remains off-limits. A surprising number are moving between here and Eladin. It's very familiar, bringing the Krogan back.
You don't mind that Morta gets concessions?
Not if the Krogan are under our banner. Tan takes it personal. I go by the numbers. I'll eat some crow if it gets us resources.
Director Adam.
Goodbye, Pat.
Well, take that, bitch. I proved you wrong. Somebody they want me to talk to. Oh no, not another concerned citizen.
What is it?
You're out there, facing the cat. We hear only rumors making them out to be monsters. Maybe they just don't understand us. Do you think peace could ever be possible?
We don't know the future. Given time, I'd like to think there's always a chance.
If you have hope, all have hope. I hope I live to see it.
Can't tell if you're an adult or a kid, or like a teenager. The way his voice sounds, he sounds like a disgruntled child or teenager.
Pathfinder, AVP leveling continues as per your directions.
Fantastic.
And of course, the interface remains accessible for any sweet protocol and the process. Now we're living.
I have a specific person I want brought out of cryo.
Name and designation if available.
That's it? You'll just do it?
Nowhere in my job description does it say, argue with the Pathfinder. That said, I record all interactions. If something you ask for causes trouble, there'll be no doubt that you're responsible.
Let's keep this between us. Here's the info.
Deployment will begin shortly. Is there anything else, Pathfinder?
No, I'm good.
Pathfinder?
Well, now we can return to Prodromos. I completely forgot that was a mission that we had. I remember talking to Addison about it. It didn't work.
Okay. What are we looking? The only hard fact is that her body was found in one of the apartments.
Then connecting her death to the Scourge disaster was mere speculation.
Yeah. They just wanted this to go away. I think we need to check out that apartment. What's going on?
Why are you whispering?
I'm planning a surprise for Superintendent Kesh. She's always complaining that our stock of spirits is tame. I hear Kadara Port is famous for bizarre homebrews. Supposedly pack a powerful bunch. Hoping you can pick some up and keep it quiet.
You do know Krogan have super hearing, right?
What? Shit. Oops. Hope you can find something. Mom's the word.
Beer, alright.
I'm worried about this place if the cat find you.
Then we defend the station.
Can't talk to you when your face doesn't wait for me.
You sure look thoughtful.
Just they never talk to their backs.
Cash got her hands on a toolkit.
Master engineer from the day she was born?
Quads, no. She worked hard at it. Let's see, the first time, yeah, it was our power generator. She took it apart. With the blunt side.
Wouldn't that cause shorts or something?
She liked the fireworks.
Oh boy.
You can imagine what it was like when she figured out that cracking open bigger things made even bigger sparks.
Oh Jesus.
The extra reason. Good job on the outpost. Maybe Addison will lighten up.
What do you mean?
She's been pretty upset about not having an initiative outpost established yet. Understandable, if you ask me. I'm just glad she's got work to focus on now.
All right. Wait.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
Where are we running to? Alright, so we're gonna investigate that. What the hell did we do earlier? A priority thing. I was just I don't even know what the fuck I did with the that Addison. What the hell was it that I just did? I was probably Helios, and, Bay. I don't know. It said something with Dromos, but I don't have anything. Oh, Forgot the apartments are at like the docking bay. Now I gotta go to Cryo Bay to talk to Harry. Going on over here.
And we're happy to help your guards secure their weapons.
I prefer them armed for now. You understand, of course.
Oh, what is going on here?
This is the head of the Angaran delegation.
The one who saved the Moshai. She speaks highly of you. Call me Issa de Navarre.
We're glad to have you, Ambassador. Strong ties with the Angara will strengthen us both.
To a good end, I hope.
I was just explaining to the Ambassador that armed guards aren't necessary here.
Is something wrong, Ambassador?
Please walk with me, Pathfinder.
Oh boy. Walk and talk, walk and talk.
So much life. All different, all united. The way it could have been. 75 years ago, we were scattered, struggling to rebuild after the Scourge. Then, the Ket arrived. Alien life. It was monumental. But then they deceived and enslaved us. So,
well, we want to enslave you.
We came to explore, Ambassador, not conquer. And we have our own challenges.
Yes. Which is why I'm here. I want to believe in this alliance, Pathfinder. The Moshai says you're trustworthy. Please, help me trust in you.
We don't expect you to enter this alliance blindly, Ambassador. Everything we say, you can check.
You'd be that open with us?
We have nothing to hide.
They'll surrender their weapons to your militia. If that's satisfactory.
Thank you. We won't disappoint you, Ambassador.
I like how I'm just leaning like this.
Avon, Pathfinder. Welcome to Andromeda.
Hey, this place is scary. Alright. Away. Was that not the door? Was it this door? So confused.
This is where Jean Garson's body was discovered.
Like how I can just walk right in.
If you scan the room, environmental data may allow for scene recreation.
There. This was no accident. She was murdered.
As this incident occurred over a year ago, her killer is likely far away by now.
Yeah. But, wait. This whole area was shuttered back then. Didn't open until the Hyperion arrived. So what was Garson even doing here?
Perhaps a further scan of the room is in order.
The hell?
What do we have here?
Storm's coming and said evidence was clear, meaning Andromeda. Why? Hyperion, still no contact. Where's Alec? Did they get him too?
This is Gian Garson. I don't have much time. I've been hiding in the sealed off sections of the Nexus since we got here. Someone's trying to kill me. And now I can hear them down in the hydroponics area. They're coming. I've embedded what I know in my VI in the cultural center. This log has the code. And whatever happens... Oh god, they're outside the door.
Wow, this is some serious shit.
Yes, deeply troubling. I have the code she mentioned.
Alright. VI kiosk thing. For me to figure out. I'm happy that, like, learning stuff about your dad also is leading to some very interesting info about other stuff as well. Like, what the fuck's going on?
I'm meeting with Director Addison later.
Welcome.
She wishes to discuss...
Hello there, Beamer. I'm Gian Garson, the founder of the Andromeda Initiative.
That's fine,
I thought you might like to hear more about our plans.
We do this, more openly?
Sam, can we hear that message Garson talked about?
Unlocking it now. Rerouting...
I was gonna say, yeah.
For years, there was a silent partner involved with the initiative. The truth is, I was running out of money. Then a benefactor stepped in. I didn't ask questions. I never met them face to face. That was a mistake. I lied to everyone. Something big spooked them in the Milky Way, and now they're moving 100,000 of us to Andromeda. I hope it's all for the good, but I have my doubts. And now I think they're going to remove me. Alec Ryder and I had a code word for this. Fulcrum. He may have learned more.
What did that mean? Something big in the Milky Way?
Perhaps your father's locked memories hold the answer. He might have known more.
Yeah. Guess I'll have to keep unlocking them to find out for sure.
Damn. Alright, well. Guess I'll go to the Cryo Bay thing next to learn about, talk to Harry and shit. I don't know what the fuck I did. I just unlocked something for someone out of cryos. I have no idea why. Not what I needed. Unless we can, of course, see if there's anything with our sister, but we probably do not have anything.
...has discovered a mysterious facility that authorities are calling a vault. Though not much yet is known about the underground structure, it's believed to be remnant in origin.
Trying to get all this stuff out of the way before I start up next time when we jump right into, the planet. What the hell am I scanning?
These are stolen supplies. I'll alert the dock manager.
Good you're here. Dunn briefed you.
Sick person loose on the station is bad enough.
I wish that's all there was to it. Before we left, my medtech Charlie helped his aunt sign on to the initiative program.
He cheated the screening process?
Yeah, she has TH314. Deadly, highly contagious in the latter stages and jumps across species. It was dormant, but flared up when Charlie woke her. He just assumed it was stasis sickness. There's no cure, no vaccine. It's deadly in its final stage and she's off grid. She's a problem.
We need to make sure she's brought in and no one else is infected.
I want to put her well-being above all else, but we have to consider the implications. Making sure TH314 doesn't spread is the top priority, no matter what. This one isn't going to be easy.
Anything else I need to know?
Be quick but discreet. We can't panic the entire station over this.
And they haven't seemed to question me running around all over the place.
Discreetly. Check.
Could be worse. She could be off station and potentially infecting the Angara. Try customs first. Even with fake medical clearance, she had to go through there like anyone else.
Dr. Carlyle has currently access to Ruth Becker's profile. The file includes her physical description.
How serious?
Well, hearing that your dad's dead in the new home. But I don't think there was any permanent damage, not physically.
Let me talk to her. We never do anything with her. We had one conversation. We haven't been able to tell her about any of the good news. We just told her, Dad's dead. The planet we tried was a fail. Sorry about that. Everything's went to shit.
Fallout from the recent uprising has security tightened across all sectors on the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that it's, quote, for your safety. This is HNS.
I have another side thing off over here. Didn't I just do something?
Interesting place, isn't it? Full of smiles and handshakes.
Are you the ambassador, or are you someone soldiers. Completely different?
Even though when politicians make peace, it's we soldiers who keep it.
Given our situation, it's smart to show we truly come in friendship.
Though in these times, you should be prepared for the alternative. But names. I know you, Pathfinder. I am Andrakno, a Heskarl with the Resistance.
A Heskarl?
Centuries ago, Heskarl were special forces. We defended colonies, passing our training down via oral history. Few remember us today. I came to learn what the Milky Way knows of such things. I heard your father was part of a similar program, an N7.
Yes.
He was one of the first N7s. He was proud of that, even though he didn't stay in service. Didn't stop him teaching me and my sister a few tricks.
So, you carry a little of that knowledge with you, as well as your Pathfinder skills. N7 training would benefit my people. Heskarl training would benefit yours. Perhaps a few war games. Show me how your skills handle the tests of a Heskarl recruit. Challenge yourself and teach me.
A chance to work with the Angaran best of the best? Absolutely.
Excellent. I'll activate our training beacons. Finding them can be your first test. After that, I look forward to learning.
Oh boy. The fucking task. It's like doing things I've already done. Battle the Remnant, battle Are they like scattered around this fucking place? I don't think so. I think they want me to just fly out and fucking find it. Where the hell is the dude? Immigration officer.
You! You're the Pathfinder!
Yeah!
Thank you so much for returning the Moshai to us.
I'm glad I could help. Seems your people really cherish her.
She is dear to us. By the way, you should know, the head of our delegation is at your cultural center. He'd be honored to speak with you.
I heard Camden might try for strawberries. I already did. I'd kill for strawberries. You're the dock manager. You're Vetra. You? No. Maybe it's a cultural exchange. It doesn't give me a fucking marker. I don't know who people are. Talk to you.
Pathfinder, I'm glad you could stop by. United by their
dream of a better life. All right, you have nothing that interests me.
You need not fear their arrival. We are all citizens of the universe.
Yes, we are. What is this? This is a tech lab. We're in here before. Alright, well, if you're not going to tell me where your fucking person is in the docking area, then I do not have much interest in continuing your little problem. Not for now, anyway. Save the game, though. That person. But alright, I think that's where I'm going to wrap it up here. We had a good 2 hours, a little over 2 hours and 20 minute session. We'll be back next time to find that nav point for the Turian Arc.
Have you seen Lexi?
She's not in the med bay?
No, and she's not answering her call.
I'll find her.
Oh, looks like we're not done yet. Oh, looks like we're not done yet. Give me a few more moments, I guess, and then we'll be done. But next time, when I am back, we will do the Turian arc, go on to the next place, so on and so forth. Is it just still not showing me where fucking people are? Down below. Here, maybe?
Just when I've balanced the air mix. Aren't you the Pathfinder?
Yeah.
Dr. Camden, head of hydroponic.
Sure.
Rick. But yeah, we'll do the Turian arc. We have, like, I think another planet to go, as well as the other stuff on that port. Kadara port thing that we haven't done yet. I do plan to continue that stuff at some point. Just, so fucking confused about all this shit. Fucking door here or something that I'm missing. Like, what the hell is happening? Did you hear what the Pathfinder did about their people? You heard about what the Pathfinder did to something in the Who? What the hell are the buildings? I always forget. I have no idea. I'm really bad at just finding fucking. Probably in the vortex. That's probably where these people are.
The flag of Tervuni.
There's Lexi, Jesus.
There you are. Looking for the meaning of life?
At the bottom of a bottle?
You didn't leave a note. We were worried.
Well, as you see, I'm fine.
Uh-huh.
What? I can't kick back? Have fun?
Lexi, you haven't touched that bottle.
Because you interrupted me.
What's this really about?
PB thinks I don't care about the crew. That you're all just experiments to me. Do you... Is that how you think I see you?
Since when do you care what PB thinks?
It's not the first time someone told me that. In fact, every one of my exes said something similar. Hence why I'm taking a break from relationships. You didn't answer my question. Is that how you think I see you?
You wouldn't be moping in this bar if you only saw me as an experiment.
I don't mope, but you're right. Thank you, Ryder. I should get back.
What about your wine?
I'll save it for another day.
Damn, no flirts there that I could have... pulled out.
Hey there.
Remember, I used to just get drinks here.
The hour is a lucky leprechaun. Wanna give it a shot?
How lucky are we talking here?
I forget where the ingredients are from.
Why not? What's the worst that could happen?
Excellent.
Pass out, die, alcohol poisoning? I don't fucking know. There's not even a cup. What am I drinking? Oh, God. I die? What happened to me? Whew, that one was a rough one. This is why you don't drink invisible cups. Like that they just... What the fuck did I just do?
Free drinks for Pathfinders. I'll make sure of it.
Hello?
Drinks are fizzing tonight.
Was that supposed to be after I drank? Because I did drink like three or four before. If I think that was just me finally getting drunk and passing out.
Hello?
Oh, concerned citizen.
Shoot. You've been to Kadara. You've seen the exile.
I can't even see you.
They used to be with us. Friends, family, co-workers. A lot of us worry about them. We hear it's chaos. That it's dog eat dog. It's civilized there. They have rules and systems and infrastructure, just like we do. Oh, good. Despite what happened, My heart goes out to them. Thank you for taking the time.
You're welcome. Alright, but anyway, when we come back next time, Turian Arc, we have to follow that nav point. So we're going to do that next time. We'll follow the nav point that that guy sent, see what that's all about. We have the other two places, the Kadara port, to continue to look about doing stuff there and some other side stuff, as well as the other place to make that a home. I'm assuming that's what we're doing with the next place, just as we did on the new Tatanka and all that shit. But thank you for watching. Hope you guys had fun, even if it was a little bit slow. We had some fun moments, a little bit, you know, here and there. Another planet down, another outpost made. We're making progress. I am excited. So, yes. That's all I got, I think. I don't know. I'm trying to think if I had anything else to mention. And Gil still wants to fucking talk to me. I don't. I'm waiting to see if Sam says I got emails that I need to check. Another interview? We are. So I'm gonna speak to Kiri about Kara. I don't think there's anybody else that wants to talk.
Hey there, got a sec?
Sure.
I like it when you flirt.
Every time. You got a second?
You know it.
You got a sec? Yeah. I like it when you flirt. What the fuck? Checking to make sure. I don't think anybody else has anything they need to talk. Make it seem like a cutscene is really going to happen, okay, but Roger. It's really nothing going on.
You know where to find me.
It's just loading. And I'm going to just check the medbay area, see if she's down there, because she's not standing up here. See if she's feeling any better. Medbay was here. If the door ever opens.
Feeling okay?
I saw another of Dad's memories. I was in this one. Sarah, too. We were home visiting.
That was the old one.
Dad told us about going through the Charon relay.
So you got your sense of exploration from your father?
We joked it was in our DNA.
Then that part of him lives on.
I'll let you get back.
I'll be here if you need me.
Alright, well, anyway. But yeah, that'll be it for now. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next sessions of videos and all that fun stuff that we always do in the next stream and all that. Thank you for watching. See you guys later.